Okay, mommy and papa them. I did throw a salute for all man. I say good morning for all people for Amazonia, any place where you day. Today, na night time for October 5th, number 5 days for October 2019. Now, me, UN, I say me have throw some small story for where this revolution document will be. I don't want to give plenty thank you for people them. Where they there for Ground Zero, for their effort, where they wrote down for this revolution. And I will thank people where they there for diaspora. I thank the one day where they will celebrate Independence Day. Yes. I want to talk some small thing for you, where me personally not look and say, I talk some thing where be controversial, but we more understand, say, na so it get for B. 2 years ago, I will get information from La Republic. Said that the plan for go enter for Nigeria, go catch with leaders and for Nigeria. I will give that information from Bar John Akuru. If they can present them for online for them, me, I will give the information from Bar John Akuru. Yes. And again, I don't talk plenty thing for this struggle. And I say sometimes when man talks something, other people they hear or they don't hear. But which way it matter, and I say, they always talk say na last fight we been a fight. I don't can talk for plenty people them. Like 3-4 months ago, I give some conditions that if we fulfill them, we go for Boya. And I can't talk something them about some few months ago. I thought how we when we be not hear Romo say we lead that way they for Kondingi, they work with the Kamto and the other people them. I started talk say. Finally, they will compromise the revolution. But some people until they not be accept. And Barrister Frujon saw too, he come outside, can't talk to a worker go so. And before Pobia, I want to make his speech. We don't talk, I talk how we come to, he didn't make alliance them with Ayub Tabi. People until they take that one, they not leave him. And when Pobia make his speech, before Pobia, I want to make his speech, when Ayub Tabi not divide government, I can't talk how we attack and them with Professor Nyam Deng. They be not talk say Ayub therefore make his government because he no be one for fight war. Say na Dr. Sako he de make a me people de fight war. So Ayub therefore form a moderate branch of IG. And another branch where Kamaru government talk say they be de talk with them. Yes. Now the reason why they form the two government, they form Ayub go form a parallel government. And when Pobia can make his speech, before Pobia make his speech, we hear people where they work a pro Ayuk. They are glad, say, the Bas people, they don't make and they give resolution 358. And they begin glad, and without resolution, they call for federation. We can't talk, say, the revolution be compromised. We see some activists and leaders, people that begin to argue. The reason why I want to bring this summary for this talk now, because something that can't happen, as Abiro talk. Even when Pobia make a speech, I talk say that deal where they be make a Ayub Tabi with La Republic, a Kukango worker will come to. Yes, I be talk say they go release come to and they will release Ayub Tabi and the Kukango form a government of national unity. And I say it can happen. So when I see and say when Pobia put the dialogue. Now for sure for international community say he can't gather people. What it happen? He put the dialogue, he rubbish the one for Switzerland, he no agree with Switzerland. And people where they support Ayub Tabi, be there Ayaba and the other activists, Yirima and the like, do not talk the know nothing about the dialogue for Pobia. Their only problem I say they say no, me na Ayub Tabi must go on top of the table for Pobia, go represent Ambazonia for thee. But where we be talking, I say they so me will go now for the Swiss talk, where a neutral person will come be for thee. But these people, they never talk nothing. Professor Nyam, they can't talk how we don't go meet up people for Akwanga and Ayaba them. He talk with them. They not talk no man no can talk. We hear how they invite people for AMF and ADF for the talks them. Their leaders they no can talk nothing. Yes, we see how some activists they talk say they don't endorse me. Ayub Tabi go talk on our behalf. No man never talk nothing. And what will happen? I say waiting. Those talks them. It go as the plan. Me, you know, check saying that all man where it be support the talk, it go for day. All those things don't work underground. And I do because of small air technical error because come up for day before you see some person like Weba. He come, he won lost on a sense for last fight. The last day, 2 weeks after Pobia can make a speech, he can't talk say Ambazuna, Ambazuna. So many people do not understand what will pass. That is exactly what will happen. And why did I say, and say when the bureau can't make we IG talk say this old they make lockdown. They say me they want to make lockdown. Those people can't talk say they against lockdown. And they said they will bring their soldiers, and me they kill on soldiers. Yes. And I show it is so the worker they go. And the rule where they want play and I say the Republic of bring the plan outside, except say me they first bring down IG. Because majority people they under IG. If they bring the plan, they're not gonna support them. So now why that they will bring all conspiracy, APNC and other countries and say me they spoil IG for down. They bring my team to Boya, bring all to them. Tell me they spoil IG. They say they want lock even ABC television. Yes. And yet they go to march with the bus. They do things with the bus people and other kind of them. Before Maurice come to go and go for prison, if you don't say no, it give we independence. If it give we a special status. And we don't make a deal with Pobia and the special status where Pobia don't go take a copy of now. Come to you work that. And why that come to rock come outside? They not be move Ayuk Tabe outside now because they want to offer with a special status. And make the see and say, if we feel to say, okay, better now with this special status, move will take them. But we want to make the release will lead to them. Then they will understand if the release will lead to them where they're for prison. Now, so they think the worker. But if we deny the special status, we continue with groundwork, ground power, ghost town, and everything. They will go modify them. When I don't see them, the special status, some people are already glad. Okay, now, the Minister for Communication for the Republic and the spoke people, the Rock and Toxicity, say the special status, nothing the way they would jump for we small, small, so one they could take plenty of years and before they even can jump for we. Now, just because they want to say me, we put down arms them before they come. Probably I'm not condemn the atrocity where they kill our own people, but anyone going for our narratives and so. So me I tell on a problem, the reason why they want to make this video tonight. Without claim, say without fight La Republic, defend La Republic, it can't go 4 years now. Yes, without try. We not be not win La Republic outrightly. Maybe not because we not be determined. Now because a lot of our own people they be defied between we defied we. So we defied La Republic and again defied our own people them. And that war it overtake we a lot of resources and money. But I want to tell all man now say that war we will be not fight them for the Republic. It be small, it be very small. Pass the war we get for start tomorrow. Immediately they will release Ayuk Tabe. We get for fight a big war. And for win that war, I say with you. If the Swiss talk, it continue to go forward. International community solve them now for they will feel survive. But if before international community they come and I know how they play in their interest, but we will win this war. Now ground zero. Ground zero be say the population for ground zero and the Amber Boys. Because Ayuk don't already make deal with Kanto and La Republic. And he will come outside tomorrow. The next thing I say, he want to talk say. Now he be president, he be there for Kunigi. So he don't come now, he won't take his position. Plenty of people that go fall for, they say, yeah, they don't give special status, me they give position for Ayuk. Ayuk can't talk, say, we don't fight war, people don't over die, me will make how we will solve things, they will make implement those plans small, small. So play where ground zero get for come for there and I say with him. When I get for talk, say, when I want independence, nothing, no more, no less. No man about go Kunigi, can't never change. Belebuba change, Bala a change, Atanganji a change, Issa Chiroma a change. Even all those guys, what they call every T2 is what they change. When I tell you, Ayuk no, we can't change. Yes, they could change. Even Fontaine be change. If Ayuk come for prison, even Tassan Wilfred or whosoever, a can't talk say when I stop schools, I mean when I start school, when I stop ghost towns, when I give room for La Republic, me they make peace. If when I accept, me say that's all about you people. All my people, they were all lost, villages, them, everything where they were born, it could lose. And I saw the revolution will end. Because po biado ka si anasi na ayon the move ayon inse wata e go move ayon na mi can fight leadership for interim government with the other faction. The other people are now they don't go combine, they don't form the act where they work out with the Swiss people. Now the other people where they work with La Republic, now the way they be with Ayabada and the rest with Yerima them. They not be condemned, La Republic talks them and that's what they did. So wait where it then and I say now the big talk we get for camp of that. We get for no say we don't impeach Ayuk Tabi. Enough he talk on our own behalf. And Grand Zero people and they get for no say they get for fight now for revolution, fight for independence. When I'm on maintain ghost town, lockdown them, when I hear for the interim government where it be controlled by Dr. Sako, now so. And when I hear for the team where they for Switzerland, the act, where Akwanga that they will both have them. Say me we won't negotiate anything out of the Republic. If when I can go silent, the year thing where it would come for the other camp, I don't hear some people start to talk to the new national dialogue for Ambazonia. Now so they will come. Some more time they can't go so. Now why that way come and tell them and the rest they still struggle, they never restore the restoration council. Because when it will come tomorrow, when I can't hear where to where they will carry talk. So now the word that if Ayuk Tabe come, me gonna tell Ayuk say me go take time in rest with your family, with your woman. May Dr. Sako continue this work as he did now so. It will come back. We not deny say it be now one of us, but we talk say as you come up for prison, it will come up with condition. Now so come to come up with conditions. Till where I wrote talk, if you want to add you wanna go see them. And I be not saying they will release come to they will release the people and they can't release people. And so this war you can't start. Ambazonia versus Ambazonia on top leadership will be in a person for interim government, which one they get for listening to. So if you've been a grand fighter troops them, when I take note, this one I wrote talk, not till I wrote talk.